This is a story about a friend of mine named Dan who passed away from cancer, and he left behind his widow and two little girls. So at his funeral, everybody was there wearing black, mourning Dan, and I knew that his spirit was still around. So I looked up because I heard a voice, "I'm up here." I looked up and there was Dan. He was flying and soaring high in the body of an eagle. So that was beautiful. Then I heard the voice call his little girl. So I did. I called her over and I heard him through my mind say, "Over here, go over here." And I felt a pull. So I took her over to one of the grave sites and I asked telepathically, "Is this where you wanted me to take her?" And Dan replied, no, this is really cool. Because there was cute little stuffed animals on this gravesite. He said, "No, it's behind the gravesite." So I looked behind the gravesite and there was a whole family of baby ducklings. So Dan did not want his little 7-year-old girl to remember his funeral as a sad day. He wanted his little girl to have happy thoughts that day. So he led me to lead her to see the little baby ducklings.